Cena literally giving the shirt off of his back to this young man. This is awesome.
How's it going, man?
Yeah, grab one. Thank you.
Man. You grab one.
I've come a long way, John. Good luck, man. Of course you are.
Yo, this is L. It's John Cena's committee. You're from Baltimore, but I straight run the city, down and gritty. Yo, it's time to get 30. Wave your hands up. I don't care if you're 4 or 30. What's up? Yo, that's right, baby. Cause I'm ill like a sick metaphor. Got the crowd chanting Cena like they want some more. Yo, hand in front of my face, you can't see me. You probably heard me rip MCs on 92.3. That's right, hold up your hands, wave them high. That was a nice diss, but it was a whack-ass try. You can't fly with me, C-E-N-A. It's a freestyle rap, baby, we don't play.
Partnering up as a part of that. Again, no interest.
Wait a minute.
And what?
Oh, he's
got to sign an autograph.
Yeah.
And look at the look on Tarver's face. I think John had a Sharpie in his pocket. Oh, man. This is awesome.
Shirt thrown right back at him by these Eastern Avenue faithful. catch here all night.
And I don't think John Cena understands. These ECW fans want no part of him whatsoever, except maybe his head.
I'll tell you, look at this guy. Nice throw. Cena, give it up. I've never seen nothing like this.
We have a young lady who is 7 years old, and she just got some amazing news. She has been fighting quite a tough battle, and I'm proud to announce that she won. We sincerely want to thank you for being our guest tonight, for being an inspiration to not only us in the ring, but every single person outside the ring and around the world. Seven years old, and I am proud to say you have beat the battle against cancer. Congratulations. I feel so good about tonight. I'm gonna do something I should have done a long time ago. I just hugged it out with the We Hate Cena guy. We're good. There's a young man over here who is wearing the wrong color hat and the wrong color shirt, and I'd like to gift him the right color hat and the right color shirt for Christmas.
John Cena literally giving the shirt off of his back to this young man. This is awesome.